Turkish get-ups, kettlebell or dumbbell, or any other object that you have. If you're going heavy, make sure you keep your eyes on the object that's overhead.